yoga, you can move around. Just the whole point is you're giving your body movement and you're acknowledging your amazing body and you're grateful for it. And you can talk, not talk. I'm just going to move. And you can just kind of follow me. Always start by giving yourself gratitude. One thing, and it is important to be in this moment. Whatever thoughts are in your mind, just observe them, let them go away. Be here and be in your body. Feel the weight of your body. Whenever you find yourself in a certain move that you can't do, it's because you're thinking too much. So stop and simply be. You can do movements that you never have been able to do before because you're allowing your body to be in the moment. Be in the moment. Okay. yourselves and building our strength because we are strong. Focus on your heel and slightly sit back and don't go too far forward. Don't think, just breathe.
Bye.
always like to finish off with just giving myself love and gratitude. And you can add a few more stretches. This is one I've really been working on, and it's very challenging. And I want you to try it with me. We're trying to move our